In my critique yesterday of the new open bridge navigators by Steiner 7x30, I said I loved the engineering of this particular model. I loved the fit and finish of it. I really, really wanted to have this be the unit that I carry with me when it comes to wet environments, hiking, such a beautiful light model. But the picture quality and the stray streaks of light, which this unit is unable to handle, leads me back to this. I told you yesterday that I tested both these units at nighttime in an urban environment with external light sources coming from light posts, headlights, etc. I told you yesterday that my dismay was from the navigator's inability to control those external light sources with any ease. It is very distracting. The sight picture gets ruined when light enters and is not controlled by the internal lens mechanisms. I said that the Kowas were put under the exact same condition and they fared much better. And I absolutely stand by that assessment because it's the absolute truth. These Kowas in 8x30, the YF2s, this unit does handle low light, nighttime images far better than this. Yes, I understand that this is a waterproof model. So is this. Yes, I understand that this is a fog-proof, nitrogen-purged model. So is this. Yes, I understand that this is a independent focus model that once focused does not need to be refocused, what is termed by Steiner to be autofocus. Yes, I understand that this is not independent focus. This has a central knob, and as you can see, those eyepieces are going up and down. This is a center focus model which has to be refocused on the fly, depending on what your target is. There are some advantages to this. One of them is close focus. With this, anything closer than 20 yards away from you will be out of focus. With this, you can focus as close as 6 to 8 feet in front of you and have a clear picture. Is this a faster means of acquiring sight picture? Yes. Of course it is. If you don't have to focus something, it's going to be a faster acquisition of sight picture. This is going to be a tad bit slower. You get the sight picture, then quickly focus. But at least I can get my sight picture. With these navigators, at nighttime, with headlights of cars all over the place in an urban setting, I can't even get a sight picture. Because unable to handle external light sources. It's bothersome. And no matter how much engineering is in this beautiful, beautiful piece, I wanted to love this thing so much. No. No. For $100, these Kowas outshine in picture quality, edge-to-edge clarity, low light, and realistic nighttime use of binoculars. They trump these Steiners, the new navigators. Unfortunately, that is the truth.